Hey, you two. This is Elder Esquire, and today we're celebrating Black History Month. In celebration of Black History Month, we're lifting up the nation of Ethiopia, also known as Cush. Despite all the colonialism that engaged the entire African continent, the nation of Ethiopia was never colonized. Also, one of the descendants of King Solomon ruled in Ethiopia. And Ethiopia has a strong Christian heritage and a strong anti-colonial heritage. So we celebrate the nation of Ethiopia this Black History Month.